Elephant in the Dark, Rumi tells the story of an elephant that wandered into a dark cave and became lost. Despite its large size and strength, the elephant was afraid and did not know how to get out of the dark cave. A man who lived in the cave asked the elephant why it was here. The elephant told the man that it was lost and could not find its way out. The man then lit some fire and the elephant was able to see and make its way out. The elephant was overjoyed and thanked the man for showing it the way. This story highlights the idea that sometimes we can become lost in our own fears and limitations, and that we need the guidance and support of others to help us find our way. Rumi reminds us that it is important to ask for help and to be open to receiving it, as it can bring us light and liberation from our fears and doubts.